you know what it does to me to see you with him like that? To know that you two were in the bush together? You know, the mediation helped things, but it didn't change what he did to me, and you remember that. Mum, you know, he's sorry about what he did. He's not like that anymore.
Yeah, but he's always going to be like that for Danny. It will never, ever wipe out Danny's pain. It will never take away what he did to her. I don't want you to talk to Kane anymore. It's time to move on.
Closed off from love, I didn't need the pain. Once or twice was enough, and it was all in vain. Time starts to pass, before you know it, you're frozen. Come for the very first time with you. My heart melted to the ground, found something true. And everyone's looking round, thinking I'm going crazy.
Oh, Kirsty, I think what you're doing is really off. It's like you're siding with the enemy.
Kane saved my mum's life. What do you want me to do, spit on him?
You know what, that'd be stuff.
Mum doesn't want me to see you anymore.
What are you going to do about it?
Talk to you, I guess. But I don't want Mum to find out, or Danny. I don't want them to hate me again.
No, no one can hate me.
You can't fight the way you feel. You're only going to cause yourself more pain, and you don't deserve that.
This thing finishes right here, right now.
Do you understand?
You are not to see Kane again.
Because I love him.
You don't know what the hell you're talking about.
Well, all I know is that when I'm with him, I feel happy. Like, I feel like I'm worth something, that I matter. I've never felt like that before. Dad, please.
You've got to stop seeing him, Kirst. Now.
I can't. I've already tried.
Try again.
I don't want to. I don't want to stop seeing him. You don't understand what he means to me.
More than your family?
Yes, sir.
Pretty special. Kind of like an engagement ring.
Kirsty, you have to take it off.
Sorry, Jade, I can't do that.
We can't let Dad see it. How could you even accept it?
Because I love him. Don't you get that? What about Dad? Do you love him?
I just don't want to stress Dad out, and if he sees me wearing that ring, then he'll
just
flip.
Then he'd know that we were together. That's what the ring's for, baby.
He knows that I love you, Kane.
Well, if you love me, then wear the ring.
You can't stop me getting engaged, Dad. This is the man I'm going to spend the rest of my life with.